Cuz, how are you doing? Fam wanted me to call you and give you a quick rundown for your first night. First thing you gotta do is grab the dough in the kitchen. We prepped it earlier, so you should be set for the night. Just bring it here. You will also need to put some wood in the oven before you can cook the pizzas. You got some logs right under it. Orders will pop up on the computer. You also got the menu there in case you forget what ingredients to put in each pizza. All right, that's it. I have to say, cuz, you got some serious guts coming for the night shift. With all the stories about Tony, I wouldn't want to be there. Anyway, see you in the morning. Good job on your first pizza of the night. So from now on, you will get orders on the computer. Just take them as they arrive and try to get them all done on time. All right, there are some other things I need to tell you. In the last couple of weeks, some weird stuff started happening, like kitchen equipment turning on by themselves, and we got a few leaks in the bathroom. If you ask me, I'm sure it's just some goofball who forgot to turn off water back there, but my dad wanted me to brief you on this. Simple stuff, really. Just check the kitchen and bathrooms for anything suspicious. Easy, right? Previous guy that worked the night shift, you know, the crazy dude that jumped off, said there were some ghosts messing around in the pizzeria. We don't believe in ghosts, right, cuz?
Thank you. the new guy. The guy they picked to deal with their sick, wretched family. Well, only the dead ones, right? Let me tell you a story. Your story. See, I called you tonight because I'd assumed they would be steadfast to replace me. There is nothing more important to the Falcos than money, is there? I used to make the pizzas during the night shift. They probably told you I was insane, or other stupid lies about what made me do what I did. The truth is elsewhere. There are things happening in this restaurant, and I can help you survive. Well, you could just run away and never look back. But if you're even slightly like me, you came here for a reason. A purpose. You have something you need to do, don't you? How about I help you stay alive while you pursue that?
Mm-hmm.